三个层次的戒律是不一样的，所以我们要舍弃的东西也是不一样的。以此之故，吉天中宫祖师在所以讲的这个寄送。
对了，真的，他罗马来亚的吃什么什么当的结果有的是了哇，什么吃什么当的结果的，他一般的因的策划朋友因甚至他们的策划班都给落点，那个说他给罗马来过有的。真的，看到黄的希望那一节个因的平行过的落点用那个了上升多么强的有的是。then the yin pimba labo chi ya dhubi negala nga ki domba chandu yore ten di domba sumbo te koni koni pandu yore si ya ten di kaka som si ni ten di si ya mugu warwa nga rang so ki sem ki yu lu tsar yin pingsin nu sem nuba pandu ku lo yuwa negala ten di sota ki domba yin pimba dogu sang ya ku lo jiwa negala san dom ten di yin pimba labo chi ya yin ki chi ta ten di si tu negala nga dom si ni ten di si yungu yore si
So it is based on that, basically there are the three vows and they depend on the mind stream of the individual who takes the vows. So if someone gives up harming sentient beings, then it is the vow of the individual liberation. If someone gives rise to the wish to benefit or the altruistic mind, this is the bodhisattva vow. And if someone believes that all beings are pure, then this is the tantric or mantrayana vow. So the vows, the mind state and the vows coincide if the mind state progresses and gets greater, then the vows likewise do the same. So it isn't as if they're different. They're not three separate things. So if we abandon the wish to harm sentient beings, then this is the vow of the Parimoksha, individual liberation. If we have the wish to benefit beings, this is the Bodhisattva vow. And if we see all sentient beings as noble, then this is the vow of the Mantrayana.
所以三界之所以不同，主要是我们要舍弃的东西的程度是不同的。基于这个上面虽然外面看起来有三界，可是主要是按照我们众生的心意识纯净的程度不同而有不同的戒律。比如说小圣界来讲呢，这个主要就是不恼害众生，那菩萨界是要利益众生，然后金刚圣的主要是能够看到众生的本质本来清净，那主要是看我们自己心意识纯净的程度，那得到不同的戒律。如果说我们主要是想要我们发心是不要去恼害众生的话，那么得到的是小圣戒。如果在这个之上，我们更想要是利益众生的话，那我们可以得到菩萨戒。如果说我们能够看到，众生的本质本来就清净，等同所有的圣者的话，那么我们是可以得到这个密圣戒。
The next verse reads, The utterly pure nature is endowed with the qualities by separation.
下一个寄送，本质本性自性本净离则功德具。
他让伊那么大送的阿朗说个他的心有了，这让伊的也多么的那么大把的去了。Tandegi Yundin Din Sondo, Tandegi Yundin Ladi Sanjegi Julio, then the Dribata, Savonegal Sanjegi Yundin Yoro, the Yundin the Sotadani, Simjing Jul Din the Yurisi, the other.
So we're talking about the utterly pure nature. So everyone has a mind, and the nature of that mind is perfectly pure. And what we mean by the qualities of separation.Is that within the enlightened mind stream of the Buddha's mind stream is separated from or free from obscurations and thereby is replete with qualities.
所以这边讲的就是说我们的自性是本来是清净的，那为什么又讲到就说离呢？主要就是说我们这个是凡夫跟佛之间的差别，因为佛他就是能够远离种种的一些妄念妄想，所以这个就是他跟 远离所要远离的就是这些妄念妄想。
다다단디송요내가불렀나심지탐지산제인온장로르트메드송요와단디동다드송요그나소차마산제레지로와근데가르신네다다산제나이통구요말나로르트메드데요레데송요요르드니고송도
It is said all sentient beings are Buddhas. It is only the temporary obscurations which obscure it.So actually, we are all in the nature of Buddhas, and why is it that we don't see that? It is because of the temporary obscurations.
所以我们过去曾经讲过说，所有的众生其实都是佛。那么，那这样来讲，众生跟佛之间的差别在哪里？只是说，虽然众生皆有佛性，那都是佛，那只是说暂时的一些障碍、一些烦恼。把我们 遮引了我们的自信，所以我们不是跟佛就有的距离，有的差别。